Hey all you farmers out there, welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015. Let's play as much as same mod spotlight. Yeah, I haven't done that in a while, so I've done that. So yeah, I did a little bit off camera, but I upgraded the combine. Got this why didn't you start? I swear I just I just got back in the game, just got everything started up. So yeah, upgraded the combine, got a trailer, got some equipment over there, and got some forge equipment over there. So we have to get this guy, he's going cool. Because I finally got my load stash mod back in. Oh my god, it feels so good to have it back in. So yeah, started doing this off camera, got wheat in this field and some corn over there which we are just chopping down with the forage harvester. We're going to do a big old forage harvest, so that'll be good. We're just taking it all out to the biogas plant, because we're just going to start introducing some mods into our game. Yeah, we are. If you don't like it, it's probably for the best of the videos. Trust me. Because I played, like, quite a bit without mods. And it really gets boring. Also, if you hear me burp throughout this recording, sorry. I actually just ate some chicken wings without sauce, so... This truck does not like taking off in a cruise control 8? 4? Where the heck did I get 8 from? Hey, really? I hate hired workers. I hate them so freaking much. They just suck so much. Giants, if you are out there, please. In Farm Sim 2015, please fix that. Please. I'm begging you. Right there, it's actually taking off with gear. Cruise control 4. Okay, I'm gonna have to fix this guy because he sucks. That truck. Actually I do because I think I bumped him. So yeah, I ended up selling the trailer we had for this, the pull behind one, the green one we had, that hitch we had to buy, and the hay pickup hit for this forage harvester. One, because it did help a little bit toward the funding of this. I only needed $500. Also, now that we have this corn head, I really don't see any other use of using the hay head. Hay pickup head, whatever you want to call it. I just don't really see any use using it, because we got this corn growing in now. I'm actually working on my third load of chaff from this, so it's yielding a lot. Because I have the real yield as well. This is a perfect way to forage harvest, by the way. Whenever you're turning, always go in one. And when you're actually riding along with him, do 4. It's hard to match the speeds with him, though. That's what I have definitely noticed. Like, I have this one pretty much as good as it's gonna get. maybe it's the other map, but other way around. But yeah, I also fixed the volume issues, hopefully. I turned the game volume down to 50%. When I'm editing it, I'm sure I'll know if I can turn it up to 60 or leave it at 50. Hopefully this will be good. I did do a test record at 60, and that was it was kind of iffy like Joe Dick. I think I just said that just because. But yeah, like you can kind of barely hear my voice right here. You could hear it way better than the last video. Sorry about that, by the way. Like I said, I think I mentioned it in that last video. I just got it reinstalled, got a couple mods into it, just like the mods we needed for the series. I have it now, so it's really good. And yeah, we're doing pretty good right now. We're rocking at $11,000. Start off now, since we're at efficiency. There we go. Also make wide turns when you're turning to go back up. When you're force racing like this, always make wide turns. That way you don't rear end stupid worker, or the worker doesn't back into you like he always does. So yeah, hopefully we get everything done that we need to do. Hopefully we get everything done that we need to get done before this rain. I would like to get some of the new plans. I hope to get the new baling equipment we have back into that field over there. Yeah, I had to upgrade to the square baling equipment. I just could not take the stupid round bales anymore. Like you see the. About the point where I decided to buy the square bales, right back there, I have that blue wagon with all the bales surrounding it. Yeah, that's about the time I decided to ditch the round baler and get. I had to work a little more, but I still had to. I still work. So yeah. I think I was about to say maybe we can get the rest of this field in too. It's perfect timing too, because he just gets to actually starting to harvest. He gets to the beginning of the row. I'm not going to worry about these little speckles. They're really not going to do anything. They really aren't. Still, she's like chicken. It tastes good. Hot sauce is the best hot sauce in the game. It's not like...
Oh, that's hot.
It's like... It's hot sauce. It's probably like 5 steps above, maybe. Above mild sauce. Maybe, I don't know, it's hard to explain. It's just really tasty. If I didn't jump on the mouse. And, dang it. Okay, so let's go check this to the BGO. Go, try and go. Let's go get some money. Well, it's not gonna be money yet, but hopefully soon. I gotta go past here. We got 122,000 liters in this thing. Come on, you can do it. I think I might need to give this guy a push. Yep. We get here, checking the amount we have in the silo, and we get stuck. It's a good day. It's still moving. Come on. Yes. Yes. I'm free. I need to zoom out too. Here we go. Try to make this as level as I can. But it's a nice and pretty salvage job. Okay. I think we did this pretty good. Then we can just finish it off. And we are to get this combine unloaded. Okay, let's try and beat him. Because if we beat him, then if he fills this up and we're beating him, that means he will just keep on going after he's done filling this. I don't know what I'm saying. Let's go back to the field! And we're back! They got that down to a science, don't I? Man, that case looks so sexy. Screenshot. I've only seen that on mods. They must have included it in the Titanium update add-on pack thing. I just noticed with a lot of new mods and mostly harvesters and forge harvesters, the guy is doing that. I thought it was just like a really, really freaking good mod if it had that. I guess not. I mean, that's how the guy is voting it. In-game equipment, it must be how you, it just works, it must be the default of it now. I'm pretty sure in, like prior to the Titanium update, the hired hand, or the person in the cab would always be holding the steering wheel with both hands, no matter what piece of equipment. Some mods did add that detail, but